I buy this joy bill with Wacker. So this one is the dumbest because it skip for long. The owner is did not use. So this one I will show you how to clean it up and make it start again. So this one inside it's damaged. Everything is dirty. I just clean up the gas tank. So it's right now. It's clean a little bit. It's have a lot of dirty dust inside. So now we clean the tank first. Now we clean this one to make it a little bit clean. So it's clean. This gas light is damaged because it's for long. It's dry the gas, so it's make this one is damaged. So this one we replace a new one. I just take it out. So this one is connect to the hole here. The hole over here. So I just put this out. So you see this. It's damaged already to this one. It's damaged. First we clean the dust by we pour some gasoline in. And we shake it. To make all the dust can out. After that, we go to pour the gas with the dust inside the tank. Now we use some napkin paper to make everything is clear out. Clean. It's very clean. It's clean. So this one I bought this from Amazon. So they have a gift. It's about $15. You can find this to play for the wick worker gasoline. So this one you want to buy with the name of this. So this name of the this machine, the wick worker, is a TB25CS, and you can find it for the replacement from Amazon or somewhere in the internet. So you just put the gas this one the gas light to the clean need the dust before go to the engine from gas everything is sometimes when you pull is have dirt. muscle is go deep inside like this. It's very deep, so I need something to put it small. So this one, you need this one to, but it's more deep inside the. Don't try to. To damage the line here, so we don't register, we just make it enough to go inside. This one is good enough. It's good. I need to cut this one. It's ready. Strong enough to hold the gas line. Now it's going through, you see? And this go, this one go on right this side. On the right, the filter on the bottom up here, so it will have the. Now we just need to cut this one out. Okay, so we finish for the light crew.
So this one, we need to connect this one with this one. To put it together. I need something small. This one. Yes, it's easy. So this GoPro, we change a new line here. So this GoPro here is connect with this one. So that is done for the gas tank. For next, now we clean inside on the gas here. Okay, now we take this one out because this one when I bought, it's not the this bowl. And this bowl, so we just take and bowl two of them. I thought somebody tried to fit it, but it's not working. So this one. This we unbolt this one, so we take the gas. We take the gas stuff out. So now we have the light. So this one we. Here. So we see this one, it looks clean. maintain the plane, but we need to clean this. Be careful because we can't.